guys. This is going to be exciting. A Mark 1 OS Max Wankel, which probably is not yet even broken in. And I'll do what I do always do. I run it on gasoline. Prepared, but nothing else done. So I'm going to prime it. It has fuel. I'm going to set it at about a quarter of a throttle. And then I'm going to arm the ignition, apply the starter, and the needle is fully closed, so I'm going to slowly open it to see what happens.